Jennies Basketball in a familiar place facing a familiar opponent in the opening round of the 2019 NCAA Central Region Tournament. An offensive explosion in the third quarter and a dominant performance from Megan Skaggs got the Jennies a win over Lindenwood in Hayes, Kansas. Quick start for the Jens, score a couple of buckets and the Lions won a timeout 2.5 minutes into the game. 5 ties and 10 lead changes in this one. A lot of back and forth is here in the first quarter. Lions tie it up and take the lead on a Lindsay Medlin 3, up 9-6 with 5 minutes left. 3 minutes left when Morgan Fleming drives in. She scores 21 points in this game. Spin move, then score. Jens on top 14-12. Lindenwood back in the lead when Sarah Ross takes a feed in the post. Bank it in and one. She makes it 3 points. Lions have a 4-point lead. At the end of one, Lindenwood is on top 20-18. Back-to-back threes from Sydney Crockett to start off the second quarter put UCM back in the lead. Crockett finished with 14. Jens lead for most of the quarter, but the Lions closed the half on a 13-5 run, hitting on 6 of 7 from the field. They took the lead with 2 minutes left, and at halftime, Lindenwood leads Central Missouri 39-35. The 7th-seeded Lions get their largest lead on the 3rd-seeded Jennies about 2 minutes into the third quarter. That was a 6-point lead, but this is where UCM goes on a run. All tied up at 45, the Jennies hit 4 straight 3-pointers. Crockett, Skaggs, Crockett, and then a dagger from Emily Jobst, and UCM is up by 9. Jens end up scoring 26 points in the third quarter. They lead 61-54 heading into the fourth. At the beginning of that last quarter, 6 straight points scored by Skaggs, who finished with 25, puts UCM up double digits. The Jens never give up that lead. Central Missouri beats Lindenwood for the 4th time this season, 76-64.
I thought Mo Fleming might have played her best game that she's played all year long. Meg does what she does by scoring and only taking a few shots, and then Sid Crockett really gave us boost in both the first and second half.
In the semifinals Saturday night, 3-seed Central Missouri faces 2-seed Southwestern Oklahoma State.